we might call that a cold case, right? There's no evidence, there's no murder weapon, there's no crime. It's a crime scene, but the culprit, the criminal, has left. You just simply have to watch them die. I mean, you sit there and you feel terrible. To remember what it was like to walk down a trail in the forest and you hear this incredible diversity. It's like a symphony. And then to go back a year later, maybe, and it's silent. It's totally quiet. And it's so weird.